the past four seasons. He was relegated to the third option this year. Took him a little bit of time to adjust, but he's coming up huge in the playoffs.
Here's Hamilton, rejected by Mourning. Kept alive by McDyess, and he's fouled by Mourning. Miami with... Hamilton gives it back outside. Arroyo, rejected by Mourning. It'll be Detroit ball with five on the shot clock.
I'm sure Zoe would like to have this one back and keep this in play. Tap it maybe teammate rather than knocking it out of bounds. 5 seconds on the shot clock here.
Hamilton on a catch and shoot.
Missed the biggest lead of the night for Miami. Detroit only 3 of the last 14 from the field over the last 9.5 minutes. Hamilton, that was deflected. Loose ball. Prince bet on the switch. And looks to put the move on Leitner. Rejected by Mourning. Alonzo Mourning with help defense as Prince got the step on Leitner.
This is why anytime you have a shot blocker behind you, you want to send him baseline. You want to send your offensive player baseline because it's an easier angle to come over and block the ball. That's what this does.
In the four. Eugene Wallace. Ben Wallace rejected by Mourning. For three, chased by Hamilton. You saw the speed of Dwayne Wade in a foot race with Rick Hamilton.
How about Alonzo Mourning? He's out on the floor, gets feet off the dribble, doesn't quit on the play, and blocks the shot.
Hamilton on a catch and shoot. Mourning kept that alive for Wade. Wade being hounded by Ben Wallace. Mourning set the pick on Wallace. Alonzo Mourning drawing the offensive foul. Wallace did not see him.
Doug, you talked about it before. Alonzo is so tense. He's so fired up. He's got to settle himself down now and make a couple of free throws. Watch, he's going to set the pick. Little acting job. But look at the reaction, and you can see he gets so fired up sometimes that there's a difference
to be able to foul quickly.
Both teams are over the foul limit. Here's Hamilton taking it through the rim. And rejected once again. Alonzo Mourning comes up with a huge play. That's his fourth block shot.
He has been an enormous factor in this fourth quarter with his defense, his presence around the rim.
Just under 7 minutes remaining in the fourth. Eddie Jones tried to cut off Prince, went down, tried to draw the foul. Rebounded by Prince. Rejected by Mourning. Prince thought he was fouled.
Very confident on the baseline as well as the top of that circle at about 15 feet.
Arroyo. Well, Gooling fell down, and Mourning is there for the block, and he also caught Arroyo, who's hurt. And a late whistle. Foul on Mourning. That's his second.
I think they're going to call it on Haslam, which would be his second. So we're seeing a little foul trouble here with Shaq now and Haslam as well. Look at the... Now right there, he gets them with the hand, and that was definitely Zoe.
Yeah.
A proud
luxury of NBA coverage to use both the words moron and schneid in the same broadcast.
By Prince, rejected by Mourning, and then a kick ball.
Now, as well as Detroit being down, Miami on a 12-3 run here, and they're finally getting some defensive stops. This is what Zoe does best. Guard that basket. They get an easy run out here. Eddie Jones scores, and quietly they've crept back to 5 points.
Detroit lead. Hamilton taking to the rim, rejected by Mourning. And Miami on a break.
Shots we saw in the first half. He had 3 blocks in the first half.
4 in all for Alonzo. Hamilton playing the clock, and that's a goal change. So the basket counts.
Well, let's take a look at the block that actually counted after that goaltend put Detroit up 14. Look at this. Very similar. A dunk attempt that's actually going down. Now, the rule is if the ball has not left the player's hand, it cannot be goaltending. Wade not every other day. No more waiting around.
Prince for Ben Wallace, rejected by Alonzo Mourning. There's Wade. Phillips let him goes.
He's not going to have to try to win an elimination game in the Palace.
Carlos Arroyo has just checked in for the first time for the Pistons. Here's Hamilton. Rejected by Mourning, who had four block shots the other night in Detroit. And he goes.
Time out of this with 3:20 to go.
Pistons only 2 of 13 from the field in this fourth quarter. The rejection by Mourning. Good hustle though by Ben Wallace. Takes it away. Finds Hamilton. What a play by Wallace.
Alzo got a little bit carried away there. He blocked the shot and then palmed the ball. And when he did, Ben Wallace came in from behind him to knock that ball loose. Watch this now. It's makes a great block. And then watch him. He exposed the ball. He palms the ball like this. See that? And he's knocked away. And Stan Van Gundy was not very happy with that.
Little showmanship.
Yes.
As,
just checked in, had a crack at it. Eddie Jones stepped out of bounds.
You can sense that everybody is not quite sure what's going to happen next here in Miami. The fans are excited, but you know they're wary
of this first quarter. Dice around. Mourning got a piece of it. Back up. And rebound cleared by Rasheed.
This is taking on the looks of an Indiana-Detroit playoff game, one of those 68-65 thrillers.
Dice, and it off the side. And Antonio scores. He thought he was out of his range. 20. O'Neal not able to handle that pass. Prince up with it. Here come the Pistons. Good by Hunter. Hunter to the rim. Rejected emphatically by Mourning.
Turnovers, offensive rebounds. Right now, the difference in this game. Lindsey Hunter going to the basket, and Zoe can still do this. Block shots. He will guard that basket, actually.
Hamilton, knocked away. Wallace, called for a traveling violation.
Turnovers did Miami in 19 that led to 25 points.
And when they do that at the offensive end of the floor, they get back defensively, and they are so difficult to score upon.
And Detroit Pistons, 54 wins during the regular season. Here's Prince, rejected by Mourning. Alonzo Mourning has come up big in the shot block department. 5 rejections, game 6. He's had 4 on several occasions. Rasheed Wallace hearing it from the crowd as he checks back in, replacing Ben Wallace.
Now at their end, the Pistons converted. I thought there was a momentum shift right there, and that was at a time when Shaq was really starting to dominate. They couldn't get him the ball.
The Detroit Pistons, coming from behind in the final minutes, have defeated the Miami Heat 88-82 in Game 7 of the Eastern Conference Final.